Tastes good.
Well, it's just unlucky.
Not been the best start.
Wind in that quite a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, downwind off the left.
Quick summary, I've teed off on the 10th there, 9th, or finished on the 6th. Hit a lovely bunker shot. 10, into wind, 360 yards, as it said on the scorecard, so I think Harry might be on a pond on the left up there. Jay's just managed to avoid the pond, so they're playing pretty social. I hit a 3-wood off the tee, didn't really catch it as well as I wanted. be honest with you, I'm not playing great, but for a bad break, the outcome was pretty good actually, to be fair. Woo! Little bit chilly. Right, this is where my ball's finished up. Gonna hit probably the yardage up in a minute. Right club, I think. I just leaked off to the right. I'm guessing probably about 20, 30 yards right of the green. Let's see where it ends up, eh? Turn is second, and where'd you go? Just right. That shot, I think Jay just moved me there. Where'd he go? I wasn't ready. Right. Harry 6. Jay, what was that? 5?
I've got 5 as well.
It's 5 for me, 5 for Jay.
Fucking good up and down from where I was up and down.
Yeah, Jay done well there. Let's have a think of your camera. Right, what'd you say, Jay? 106 with a wind behind. It's a wedge, isn't it? I was going for it with 64, just hang it up there, mate. Get over the bunker. Oh, roll down. Shot H. Harry's up there. Me and Jay have finished virtually next to each other. Good roll, H. Great sound, this strike. Oh my, that looks like a rocket.
It's Rex Medulla up. Flags about here. I reckon. It's par 5, I reckon he's got about 2 in. But going for the layoff, it looks like, with the iron. Wind interface.
Shame really, because I hit a quality drive. Might have gone into wind, it didn't really go as far as it would have, but just goes to show, golf ain't easy. I've got a gap, but whether or not I can get that through, maybe a little punchy three. Right, so what that ball done, I'll show you the track of it. It's gone through these trees here, right under this one. Through here, through there, hit one of them branches here. Ball's gone sky high up in the air, landed right next to H. If that tree, by the way, that would have been such a good shot.
Nice and high. Drop down quite short.